It's one of the golden rules to recruiting in college athletics. When there's quality talent in your state, keep it there. And Razorback men's basketball head coach John Pelfrey is doing that with this 2011 class. Already, two of the top three prospects in the state are committed to the U of A, and now it's all three. East Poinsett County point guard Ky Madden making it official today. Madden's going to be a Razorback for the 2011 season. Now Arkansas has the sixth highest rated point guard in the country, according to Rivals.com, and Madden has high goals for the future.
It's real big for the state and for us, you know. I feel like that we can take it back to how it used to be in the glory days with us three, BJ, Marshawn, Rodney, and all the rest of the guys. I feel like that we can win national championship.
Even before the addition of Madden to the 2011 commits, Rivals.com had Arkansas rated the seventh best class in the country. And the 6'10" reason for that, big man Hunter Mickelson from Jonesboro Westside, who has all the physical tools to be successful at the next level. Both Mickelson and Aaron Ross are currently AAU teammates with Madden. So there's already plenty of experience and chemistry with this group. Then you tack on top-rated point guard BJ Young out of St. Louis, and this is going to be a stellar class for the future.